So I went for some fishing to Sly Park, Jenkinson's Lake. I've got 3 trout. It was a good day. Later on, it started pouring. Very beautiful lake, nice, beautiful nature. As you can see, there was deer running, drinking water. So if you have any free time, you should definitely give it a try. Trout is mostly caught in the front of the lake, and there's also a lot of bass. It was a good day.